The environment wasn't like this before. New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful. acquired a xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the White Shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the White Shadow is something only I should know? Out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool. I've encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments.
With other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? The maybe the face of things to come.
Discovered xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Oh. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed. Thank you. Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Is this translating correctly? Severed brethren. Maddening agony. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. A small life form. Seems docile. It is parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit. That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me. Psychological encounters I've had with what can only be described as visual echoes of previous deaths. At first I avoided them, but I needed to know. When I follow these echoes, they lead to a corpse. I don't feel surprised anymore. Now it's a clinical choice. Repurpose their equipment or avenge them.
I discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna. Thank you. appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction. Discovered a broken automaton, clutching a potential tool? Appears safe to repurpose. Oh. A xenotype blade weapon. Adding to equipment for immediate use. My house key. How could this be here? Exactly as I left it. But impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder. But this is stored in the mothership's archives. This was taken after I left. Why? Hello? Who is up there? Such strange markings. Where did this go? Stop! Am I supposed to remember this? The strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
Thank you.
And the energy signature is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.